Hi guys, it's Melin Jordan. I-share ko sa inyo ngayon yung aking stir-fry thin sliced pork with the ginger and the red bell pepper. So, ang ingredients natin is thin sliced pork, cornstarch, oyster sauce, sesame oil, and light soy sauce, and minced garlic, ginger, and red bell pepper, at yung green na para sa toppings mamaya. So i-marinate na natin yung ating pork, soy sauce, add sesame oil, cornstarch, at yung ating oyster sauce. Little bit of cooking wine and pepper. So i-mix natin siya. Start natin ito yung ating pork. So, init natin yung ating pan. Sauce and cornstarch. So ayan, ready na yung ating stir-fry thin sliced pork with the red bell pepper and ginger. sa ating ayun. At lalagyan natin ng green pepper sa so ayan guys, ready na yung aking thin slice pork with ginger and red pepper. Red bell pepper. So ayan na guys, yung aking stir fry thin slice pork with ginger and red bell pepper. Please visit my YouTube channel, it's Milin Jordan. More recipes to share. Please subscribe me. Subscribe is on the right side. This is it. Thanks for watching.